Yeah, boy.
Let's see what
we in this one.
Y'all know we had
enough. They better stop playing.
Get the cans.
The what?
Eat, bro. He been hitting. Especially tomorrow.
Yeah. They better have my shit in this motherfucker.
You better have my big 40.
You hear me? Walking the back
I
of this motherfucker.
Now, man, we weak gang out here, man.
You hear me?
Real Haitian, real Zor.
You know what I'm saying? Here, hold this motherfucker real quick. You do your own vlog session. I gotta figure out what to make of
this. Alright, and we in this motherfucker, alright. I'm gonna do a selfie version of this shit. I see.
Trying to go in that direction. These niggas, they've been doing too much flex, and they about to call the wrong attention. And I don't got no patience, no more testing. I do shit how I want, don't need no blessing. XO niggas ain't nothing to mess with. Nobody stopping us from what we destined. And everybody around you is so basic. I'm never rocking white, I'm like a racist. I don't drink my liquor with a chasing. That money is the only thing I'm chasing. And some dope dimes on some coke lines. Give me head all night, come four times. Baby girl just wanna smoke a pound. Do an ounce, get some dick, tell her friends about it.
Go tell your friends about it.
About it.
Go tell your friends about it.
About it.
Go tell them what you know, what you see, how I roll.
Excuse me.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay, so.
Hey. And I told her, I said, when they come to these three,
you
get me, so these
I kind of do need some. Especially y'all, too. I'll say.
Yeah, I need one, too.
So, I got something to say, so. It's his birthday. I'm going to be honest. So, everybody know that me and Isaac, we met last year and stuff. And things were rapid. It happened fast.
I know.
Stoney, I need you to listen too, because you know our history.
You know that, yeah.
So, you know me and Isaac met, and things were like a whirlwind. Rapid. Like, booked it, got pregnant quick, everything. Quick, yes.
Let me talk.
Like, just like overthinking our process.
Saying that.
Yeah, overthinking our process. And he's a good man. Not a boy, a man. A real man. Like, everything is on point. T. Everything. So we've been talking and we're gonna do it. We're gonna try to like refresh everything. Restart it. You know, control and delete everything that we've been through. And so I'm gonna say, like, yeah, it's my man. I'm serious. You serious? Everything's good. I'm making
dinner
nice so everybody can know what's going on.
And that's what I'm gonna tell you. So, July 1st, July 4th, before July, people see you have a child, they can write it. Give me the alien and the stuff. I know what you know personally. We want all our friends and family to come over.
I thought you was going to tell us y'all getting engaged and she pregnant again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
At this point.
He said, look, I brought y'all out here low-key.
It might be like that.
I know my brother.
Yeah, nah, facts. Yeah.
Facts. He said, oh, you thought it was a bug?
At this point, like, we done did everything already. It's so crazy how we done did everything in 1 year. And you'll meet somebody. You'll bust like the 10 years ain't getting shit.
Nigga with the hair singing about popping pills, fucking bitches, living life so true. Last year I did all the politicking. This year I'ma focus on the vision. I think these hoes deserve another fixing. I'm talking about the ones on the beginning. Don't believe the rumors, bitch, I'm still a user. I'm still rocking camo waist or rolling shooters. I'm a villain in my city, I just made another killing. I'ma spend it all on bitches. And everybody fucking, everybody fucking, fucking. Pussy on the house, everybody fucking, fucking. Man, I miss my city, man, it's been a minute. MIA, you have it, Cali was a mission. Cruise through the West End in my new Benz. I'm just trying to live life through a new lens. Driving by the streets I used to walk through when I had no crib, I guess you call that shit a miracle. Go tell your friends about it.
Go tell your friends about it.
About it. Fucking bitches living life is so true. And it's unusual. She tried to take a selfie at my grandma's funeral. Used to roam on Queen, now I sing Queen Street anthems. Used to hate attention, now I pull up in that wagon. And I was broken, I was broken, I was so broke. I used to roam around the town when I was homeless. Me and Lamar would rob a nigga for his Jordans and flip it just to get these hoes another nose fix. Now we get faded when we want, girl, we got choices. Lay them on the fucking table, we got choices. And if they wanna fuck my niggas, they got choices. They told me not to fall in love, that shit is pointless. That shit is pointless. They told me not to fall in love. That shit is pointless. Yeah, that shit is pointless. They told me not to fall in love. That shit is pointless.
Go tell your friends about it.
About it. Singing about popping pills, fucking bitches, living life so
to me for real. Cause I didn't do it to like leave him alone. I'm like, man, you need to get your shit.
Yeah.
I'm distracting you.
We had that conversation.
You was like, bro, you can't look at it like that
because
you know I am. I'll get furious, mad. Y'all don't know that.
I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I'm the type of man, I'm self-proficient, right? Isaac's that kind of guy. You too. You self.
He like that.
If a girl ain't coming with it, I'm gonna kick her to the curb. It's just what it is. Like, if she ain't coming with what's up, sister? She gotta go. So I understand.
This
how you talking? My friend group. Just how you and them ain't talking, and everybody talking. My friend group was
sitting
and even Sonny was like, he really got on his shit. He really like trying to show you like he
fucked
up. Not saying he was never no boss, but
he was when you met. And then we about the thing is, Isaac had a bad time.
Yeah,
for a lot of men, like if we going through something bad, at least for me, let me speak for myself. But men in general, because we is the providers, it's just go fuck up. Like I done had two relationships, like the right person, wrong time.
You're not gonna be like, the right man. You're not gonna be the man she needs you to be.
Yeah. And then especially you trying to work on that too, that's gonna take time away from.
I ain't gonna lie, this ain't like the best man. Y'all are gonna feel the fuck like this. I don't know who I'm gonna have like my best man. Between y'all two, bro, that shit hard, girl.
I'm gonna have a cameraman by then, so we go. Yeah. Look, I'm gonna have a camera on me, but I'm gonna have somebody extra. Like,
y'all are literally 9 months apart.
Damn.
I mean, shit, he's your
bitch. It don't matter, yeah, bro.
It don't matter. A mismatch too. Like, he got on gray, he got on purple. You know, mismatch.
Anyway, you got 2 years. I had to, bro. It's hard. He's my brother. I met him around the same time.
It's like deja vu.
I ain't tripping off that.
Anyway, deja vu.
You make me the best man if you don't make me the best man.
Because I was in game.
You say, you know how my brother Josh is. Josh, like, I'm not your
man. She named me.
Session last night. I got my last name John.
I was at his house.
And you know what fucked me up?
He was like, man, how your boy doing?
Every street in the city in St. Louis is named after the plantation master.
Yeah. Ferguson.
Yeah.
West Florida, Florissant. All this. Yeah. Definitely facts. My dad taught me that when I was like 15. All these streets in St. Louis, Florissant, Ferguson, plantation.
Italians was taught by a lot of niggas too, and that's why I don't even know where that kind of disconnect came in there. Like
Happy birthday, Nick.
Can I get my real name on camera?
What's the new one?
Happy birthday to you.
My daughter was in college. She was like, saying that to me today. I was like, oh, hurt from the
living life so true. Last year I did all the politics. This year I'ma focus on the vision. I think these hoes deserve another fixin'. Talking about the ones from the beginning. Don't believe the rumors, bitch, I'm still a user. I'm still rocking camo, white Sorolla shooters. I'm a villain in my city, I just made another killing. I'ma spend it all on bitches. And everybody fucking.
Why you park all the way down there? Me and Dermot park right here.
Bruh, it was all cars right here.
No, motherfucker. We left that open for you.
Alright.
What
do you
mean? Alright. Alright, strap my shit on that.
Please help me. Please help me.
So what we doing? We gonna take a picture of what? So
yeah. I wanna get one real quick.
I'm doing a picture. I ain't already. I'm loaded.
Alright, cool, we good.
Alright.
Kind of
bullshit for 20 minutes.
Man.
And, like,
you take a picture of the shit. Man, I don't need this motherfucker. Look, I hit
the cat
way. Long legged ass.
Hey,
real shit, which way you go,
bruh? Which way you go, bro?
Are you good? Your shit 24,
bruh. My shit, nah, it ain't that. My shit ain't fucked up.
Shit, Mark, you good.
My shit ain't fucked up. Yeah, it's only 2 months.
Wait, my shit supposed to be.
You got
she
what you got?
12 on the thing.
Nah, mine 22.
What he got?
22 on the back.
What you got on the back?
My plate.
If he run your plate, what car gonna come up?
Oh, nigga, Civic Honda.
You gotta get in your car.
I hate you, bro.
Get in your car. Come on, man.
Where you got them down?
Hey, man, listen, brother.
Y'all trying to go somewhere
and y'all playing.
No, hey, I'm sleeping.
Nah, you won't. I'm sleeping. Y'all play.
Hey, that's a rap, man, dog. Hey, see they vibes, man. I see my brother, man. We silver gang in this bitch, nigga. Hey, now that we all got silver cars, though, I ain't never noticed that shit.
Huh?
We got all silver cars.
Oh, yeah.
Silver gang.
Not in a couple weeks.
Oh, God, I know you finna let her go.
You said what?
Silver gang.
Silver gang.
Ah, no, we ain't going. We ain't going that way.
Man, she said your legs like crab legs. A burnt crab leg.
Y'all got me fucked up. Y'all got me.
And I said, get your bunny ass hurt. She said, right. She said, right, with your skinny ass. Your legs look like a crab leg. And they do. When you crack it from the joint.
Hey, fucked up. How's it, bro?
I just want to be the cheddar biscuit. Don't worry about it.
Stop playing with me.
My back ain't big, so I don't care. I got a few rolls. That's it. And you add butter.
Like Hawaiian rolls.
And you
You're fine. It's fine.
And you feel butter all the time.
I do.
So be fine.
Little Hawaiian roll. They sweet.
Look, I'm going to put y'all down, play.
You love me. So it's okay. Right. It's okay.
I got you rolls, but you love
these butter rolls. And you eat my booty, so be quiet.
Hey,
case closed, I want.
Whoa!
Case closed.
That was the next kicker. Boy, I'm gonna tell you eat our ass.
Hey, fuck no.
How you kill a nigga real quick? Please. Oh, you jotted. But you eat our ass though. Right.
You didn't say that when you was eating my ass last night.
That killed a whole cypher. Everything over. That's it.
Damn, babe, why you gotta put me on blast and shit like that, man?
But you suck balls, though.
I don't. Gooch and all.
Damn. No gooch work over here. No. My booty hole going to the ground.
Wait a minute,